David Millell works hard to provide for his family, but that's been even more challenging because of a birth defect that limits what he can do. To help bring in a little extra money at home, David's wife makes and sells empanadas. But money has been so tight lately that the family is down to eating only two small meals a day.
I love my children. I will do anything for them. I know I can resist hunger for an extra day or two, but they get so hungry and cry until we give them something.
Then David and his family had to move in with his wife's parents after a storm destroyed their home.
My house was gone. The wind blew everything away. It was terrible.
Because they were crammed into one small house, the first thing Operation Blessing did was build David's family a new home.
I am so happy with our new house. This house is a blessing from God.
And we helped them expand their empanada business. Already, their income from that has tripled.
We're selling more empanadas because we have more ingredients to make them. Sales are good.
Now, David has enough money to feed his family three times a day.
I am filled with hope because now we have a business of our own and a good house to live in. Thank you.